Scottsdale. We're coming up to the entrance. Metal detector first. With cameras, it's always a slow process. So we've made it. There's Barrett-Jackson. Let's go take a look at the cars. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Okay. Here we go. First thing we come into, earth roamers. That's for real serious off-road campers. Okay, let's go. In the new area, basically it's all the new cars that are coming out. And that's where we are right now. The new Lexus. We'll take a look at some of the other stuff, but basically I'm going to get just all the cars. Let's take a close look at this one. Awesome. And you have the cabinets for garages, your mobile cafe. You've got all kinds of shirts and booths and stuff. We'll take a look over here. A new Volvo. Wow. The electric car. Look at those lights. The Karma. Oh. What a beautiful car. It's electric. Wow. What a gorgeous looking car. And here's another one. Range is 250 miles. Look at this. Horse. Prototype too. Designed drivers only. How cool is that? Wow.
Oh.
And we got the BMW. All out of my price range. Those are the new cars, the Alpha. Oh, that's a BMW. What a nice car. Let's take a look at this inside. Nice car. Rover trophy.
Find somebody to take them.
$19.91 Rover. All set up. $19.94 Land Rovers. They've redone all these. Really quite amazing. You're getting the full experience. People and all. Oh, This is the whole new car thing with some of the racetrack. Wow. New Corvette. Love Corvettes. Another one in black and red.
That's why I'll never get rid of my feet.
Yeah.
I mean, that's why I used to love it.
And now that guy's built him four Batmobiles. He's got out of the line.
Again, now these are all the new Cadillacs. Electric vehicle. Wow. The Escalade. Now we run into some of the Dodges. Gary Sinise Foundation. Very cool. Dodge Charger. There we go. Here's the Hemi engine. Pause if you want to check anything out.
You gotta go every 4 feet.
That's a prototype. New Toyotas. All the new cars. Now let's get into the auction area. Okay, now we're moving into the auditorium. where all the bidding goes on. But before we get there, there's a whole mess of signs, neon signs. Love the signs. Come back to that. Let's go into the auditorium. This is where the action happens.
Lot number 366, 1966, Dodge Coronet Custom Duty Highlands, 1966, Dodge Jumpywell 211. Here comes a Resto Mod. It's got a great Hemi engine, automatic Q81 suspension.
Hey, what do you got? Hey, whoa,
I'm just going as far as here. I get it. I've been here many times. And I've got a clear plastic bag.
We'll need microphone 366.1, 1966 Ford Mustang.
And we'll give you a look at the whole arena.
A lot of new, a lot of work's been done to this Mustang, ready to enjoy. It's got power steering, it's got the seat belt, it's got an AM radio, scored for a quarter century.
I was wrong, it's still going. 33, 34, 35 grand for the blue Mustang. And it's on the out over there.
$38,000. $38,000. Description change system.
Some more neon. The old things you ride. This is the experience. You're walking between people all over the place. Gas pumps restored. Jukebox.
We lost it.
like you're walking around right down with me, so enjoy. Now we go to the outside. And you get all kinds of vendors. My God, an old Winnebago. Here you can have a drink, stay warm by the fire, because it is a cloudy and cool day here in Scottsdale. And you can watch the auction live on the TV at the back there. Okay, let's go and see what some of these things are all about. Okay, so you could sit out here, have some snack, and watch the auction right there.
Sir, 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 please step to the side. We got cars coming down lane two, sir.
Sorry about that.
Come on. We need to get across, sir.
Okay.
Hey!
Here's some of the cars coming up for sale. Old Mustang. There we go. Wow, look at that. What a classic. These are all up for sale here. Come on. Mustang. It's just a zoo today. Oh, look at this. Rolls Royce. The Porsche. Firehawk Trans Am.
All day on.
Just so much to see. Old Packard, 1940. Old Buick. Amazing. These are all up for sale and people can come out and look to see what they look like.
Oh, let me know when you're doing that. I'll let Cash know to tell us, and so we make sure that we watch it.
Kind of look at this car.
Yeah, it sure is. Something's different about that.
Yeah, there's a lot to operating.
Hey, check this out. $189,000. You can have it for that price.
Was it too long ago?
No, it's a real one.
Shelby. $299,000. $300,000, you can have that car. Amazing.
Thank you very much.
can't really see through. Some really classic cars. The old Shelby's. 124 grand, that one. Bid on it. Audi R8. Hurry. Look at that. It's an old Benz. 1937. I think Jay Leno might buy that one. Okay, dodging people again. Four GTs. Red one and a yellow one. Excuse me. And a black one. 2019. Over there's a Ford Lambo. Kutosh. Porsche. 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 More money than I've got.
Got it.
1954. Rolls Royce, Silver Wrap. Wow. Okay, we're going to quickly go through this now. Little Corvette. Another Corvette. What you see with people, that's what it's like really being here. It's just like crazy.
Required that they had to have a parachute on.
Yeah. Old 67 Corvette. There's another one. I love those old Corvettes. And you can only walk as fast as the people in front of you. The old SS. That's the era I grew up on. Shaker. 340 Dodge. Plymouth, sorry, Cuda. Just mint condition. There's a newer Cuda. A couple of the new ones. Now we'll flip over to the Mustang side.
This is
amazing.
What is this color?
Ford Shelby. Now, just a quick story about the Shelby. Kim, my wife, her uncle actually worked as an engineer when they first started coming out with the Shelby in California. Yeah, just a little tidbit. We're kind of connected to the Fords. Another Chevy. Beautiful car. Cobra. These are awesome. And then we get up into the Camaros. And the GM products. '67. Look at that old hatchback Corvette. Unbelievable. I'm just kind of going around. Wow. Just amazing. No, what do you think? 2009 Jenny Humvee Custom. Wow. There's the Humvee over there. The Mercedes right here. McLaren.
That's a Mercedes.
2011 Benz. Nice car. Okay.
Is
it Porsche? Back to a Mustang over there. Some of the old Corvettes. An old Lincoln. Suicide bombs. And we'll get back over here. Continental, 1957. Look at that car.
All the modern technology.
This is what it's like to be walking through. If you're still here, thank you. But this is what it's like to walk here. Okay, that's the end of that section. Now we move into the food section and the booths. And here we go. There's the food, we go to Quiznos, all kinds of stuff. No problem. And now we get into some of the vendors out here. Look, it's not all Mercedes-Benz. Look at this. Look how this is set up. You can watch your own show here. Sit in the back and relax. Wow. Wow, 4K, 40-inch TV in the back of the car. Here's another Benz. Magnum Opus. Two TVs, one each direction. security all over the place. Amazing. And another Benz. Wow. You know what? You could almost buy one of these and have like a drive night and charge them. Amazing. Amazing. Ah, some of the workbenches, got stools built in. For all you guys that want to go off-roading, this is cool. This is very cool. And your camp up there. Look at that. Oh yeah. I want one. Very cool. Extreme duty for those of you need it. Still on some of the food, some of the off-road vehicles. Yeah, pretty cool. Now we get some of the boats. They've got boats here. Party boat. Look at the size of that engine. Look at the engine compared to the man over there. Amazing. Here's one for two. Pretty amazing. We got some boats here too. More off-road vehicles. For exploring. Here's some of the power boats. Let's go up and see. Okay, we've got the bow. You got a lot of people in this boat. Nautique was known for ski boats. So that's an inboard. Nice. Wow. Some artwork. Fab work for cars and stuff. Some amazing artwork here. Look at that horse. Wow. Steve's Restorations. Wow, you got a little garage here. Portable garages. And that's some artwork over there. I don't want to film the artwork because that's stealing. It's like when somebody uses your videos. Jewelry shop. Massage chairs. If you've never been in one of those massage chairs, you've got to try it. Again, see, no photographs. You don't want to take photographs. Sorry. If you feel like playing a piano, there's a piano. You got swings and taxidermists, beds, they're selling everything here. Absolutely everything. the kids' swings.
The other guy who built all the buildings.
Sheep ears. Like I said, fast as the guys in front of some another amazing shots and work. Love that Ferrari right there. Flags. Quickly go through all this. Outdoor barbecues. Some other shops. Golf carts. That interests me.
Very good legs in the concrete to drive over.
Hydraulic lifts. For your garage, you can have one above the other. Now we get back into some of the bigger stuff. It's like a helicopter. Yeah, they sell helicopters here if you want to buy one. Like, this is so cool. Pretty cool. Size of that boat. That thing is huge. And we're going to get back into some of the cars now. Okay. Let's quickly go through some of the cars here. Stop the 69th Camaro. Stop the video whenever you want to see something a little closer. Try and capture a screenshot. I could be here for 4 hours and not capture everything. I'm trying to capture as many cars as I can. 60 Corvette. Gorgeous car. An old Camaro. Another Corvette. Hidden headlights. Camaro. Look at that thing shine. Wow. Old Nova. Trans Am, my old friend Alan Friesen had one of those. Mustang. Not a big fan of this car. 23 Dodge. I like the old ones a little bit better. Another Trans Am. Love this Camaro. Look at the flat color. Gorgeous. Just gorgeous. That's the new one. 2024. go back this way and catch some of these ones in between people. The judge, GTO, 69
pony,
87 Ferrari. Looks like Tom Selleck's. Some of the Mustangs. Some of the older cars. Weirdest car I've seen, truck I've seen. Austin Heat, 56. Cougar. Love the Cougar. Old Thunderbird. Wow. Well, that's it from Barrett-Jackson. I'm walking to the bus that takes me to my car. I hope you enjoyed it. There is a lot of cars there. Huge, just huge. It's all the way from over there, all the way around there. Like, comment, share, the whole bit. And we'll see you in the next one.